It was disappointing for me because I know the power of language.
Pastor Tracy Blackman is talking about her reaction when she saw these black dolls named Lazy Baby. Tracy saw the dolls here at the Ladue Crossing Schnucks at 170 and Ladue Road.
Historically, in an effort to denigrate black people, words like lazy, shuffling, words that refer to a lack of intelligence of black people have been used.
I'm trying to figure out what Schnucks in Ladue would be thinking.
Tracy, who is the pastor at Christ the King United Church of Christ in Blackjack, posted a Facebook Live about the dolls. She says a store worker brought her a white Lazy Baby doll as well. We found both black and white Lazy Baby dolls at different Schnucks stores. Tracy says the fact that there are both colors does not minimize her concern.
I don't think that Schnucks was intentionally making a racist statement. I want to be clear about that. What I do want to point out is that it shows a lack of diversity in the people who are in charge.
We ordered both white and brown versions of this doll.
Erica Van Ross is the vice president of communications for Schnucks. She says she understands Blackman's viewpoint, especially as a black woman herself. But she tells me she is not nearly as concerned because there are both black and white Lazy Baby dolls for sale at Schnucks stores.
Had this been a doll that only came as a brown doll, or had we only ordered a brown doll, I certainly would have some immense concern, but that's not the case.
Blackman says she would like all Lazy Baby dolls pulled from store shelves. Van Ross says the Ladue Crossing store chose to pull all of its Lazy Baby dolls, but Schnucks is not pulling the dolls company-wide.
They get to choose what they do with their business, and I get to choose whether or not I support their business.
Chris Fournier, Fox 2.